The economic impact of production agriculture and value-added ag is more than $20 billion a year in the state and employs 15% of our population. But the only sector South Dakota consistently leads the nation is in bison. American bison is the scientific genus, while buffalo is a European-based expression for the same animal. South Dakota has nearly 200 bison farms with over 40,000 head, growing herds owned by tribal nations in the state, and the spectacle of the annual Custer Park Buffalo Roundup. Businesses like Western Buffalo Company, Wild Idea Buffalo Company, and others lead the nation in meat distribution. All that was old on the landscapes of South Dakota is new again with growing herds of bison.